I often notice people complaining about their flexible print being stuck on the print plate, so I want to show you the way I loosen it up. So this is quite easy, but this one is really, really stuck. And I could try to pry, but I don't think this is going to work. So what I'm going to do is, I have alcohol, just plain 99%, and I'm just spraying it on the plate, waiting a bit, and the magic happened. There, it's loose.